Very good morning, dear students. We will continue with chapter number 2, uses of computer.
Uses of computer. Uses of computer in sports. Computers are very, very helpful in sports as they help to maintain the records of the players, store videos and performances, their performances during the matches, which will help them in the future. Going back in history, computers in sports were used for the first time in 1960s. Okay, so computers are used to store and watch videos in sports. Players watch other players also play their playing styles from different angles to learn them through videos. They can also watch their own past performances in order to remove their drawbacks also. One of the very useful feature of computer is like some critical decisions like out or not out can also be taken after watching the videos and replays, which is possible through computers only. So dear children, technology has evolutionized sports in a way that words can't explain. This assists in fair judgment during big matches. To help minimize sports injuries, equipment developers have used computers to develop safer equipment. For example, a helmet company designed a new football helmet for the National Football League during the 2010 season after a number of players received brain injuries by collisions. The company used a variety of technological programs to design a helmet that would absorb the steady impact and limit damage to the neck and head area. So children, last point is, during sport matches, there are huge scoreboards on large screens which are controlled by a group of computers. You can see in this picture. So computer helps in sports in all these so many ways.